Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, two dice are thrown. The events A, B and C are as follows. Event A is getting an even number on the first die. Event B is getting an odd number on the first die. And event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the dice less than or equal to 5. Describe the event A intersection B dash intersection C dash. That is A intersection complement of B intersection complement of C. So let us start with the solution to this question. First of all, what we need to do is we need to write down the sample space for the event A, for B dash and for C dash. This is the sample space for event A. Since event B is getting an odd number on the first die, so event B dash will be, or complement of B, that is event of getting an even number on the first die, so the sample space for B dash will be same as event A, that is 21, 22, 23, 24 till 26, 41, 42 till 46, 61, 62 till 66. Now we have to find out the sample space for event C dash, that is complement of C, that will be, now we see that the event C is getting the sum of the numbers on the dice less than or equal to 5, so event C dash will be getting the sum of numbers on the dice greater than 5. And the sample space for C dash will be 15162425263334353536 and so on, what we've written here. So this is the sample space for event C dash. Now what we have to find in the question is the event A intersection B dash intersection C dash, that is A intersection complement of B intersection complement of C. That means now we have to take out all those sample points which are common to these three sample spaces. So on inspection, we see that 2, 4 is there in the three sample spaces. That is, here we have 2, 4, 2, 4 and 2, 4. So the first sample point for the sample space A intersection B dash intersection C dash would be 2, 4. Similarly, we have 2, 5, 2, 6, 4, 2, 4, 3, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 6, 6, 1, 6, 2, 6, 3, 6, 4, 6, 5, 6, 6. So this is our answer to the question. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.